Hi students, so today we are going to see the projection of straight lines. So before going into the topic, I want to tell you what is the meaning of line, or how do you define a line. So what is line? So you place two points and name it as AB and connect these two points, then this is called to be a line. So now what I am going to do, I am going to find out how this line will be looking like when this line will be inclined to both the planes. So both the planes in the sense that is VP and also in HP. Now assume that this is a line. Okay, so now this is a line and I am going to place this line inclined to both HP and also to VP. Okay, so now the line is kept inclined to HP and also inclined to VP. Okay, so this the actual length is called as the true length. Okay, actual length is called as the true length, and remember the true length will not change. Okay, the true length will not change. Now what happens, now if I see the line from the front, I will be able to see only the apparent length. So what is apparent length? The length with the minimum. Okay, the length with the minimum distance. Okay, so that is what we are going to see. This is going to be my apparent length. This is the apparent length in the front view, and if I am going to see this from the top, it will be available in HP, and the same thing will be in, the same apparent length will be in my HP. Okay, so this is what we are going to draw. Okay, so before going into this projection of straight lines, I just want to tell you some of the key points to be remembered, or some of the basic data to be needed to undergo this projection of straight lines. Okay, so the first thing is the true length. So the actual length of a line is called as the true length. Remember, this true length will not change. Okay, the length of the true length will not change. Okay, the second thing is locus of A. Okay, so the locus of A dash. So this will be available above HP. Okay, this will be available above HP. Locus of A, if this will be available in front of VP. Okay, so this is above HP and in front of VP will be clearly defined when we are going in for the problem. Okay, and so locus of B dash. So I have told you, so the line has two points. So one point of a line is locus of A dash and A, and the other point of a line is B, that is locus of B dash and B, which is available above HP for the locus of B dash and in front of VP for the locus of B. Okay, so these are the basic data. Apart from this, the additional or the supplementary data are also needed. What are the supplementary data? The first one is theta. Okay, so theta, what is theta? Theta is nothing but the true length inclination with HP. Okay, true length inclination with the HP, and phi, that is true length inclination with VP. Okay, and alpha and beta are front view inclination and top view inclination, and the corresponding length is the front view length and top view length. Okay, so the front view length, it is also called as plan, and the top view length is also called as elevation. The front view length is also called as plan, and the top view length is also called as elevation, and the final is end projector distance. Okay, so these are the terms we need to know, or these are the data we need to be very clear before going for this projection of straight lines. Okay, so now what are we going to do? We will be finding out the general procedure, and I'll give you where these lines are, where these data are placed into projection of straight lines.